Amongst the heads of state, there is only one who is standing up to the forces of evil. Don't count on Boris Johnson in England. Don't count on Macron in France. Don't count on Draghi in Italy. It's Vladimir Putin, who may be no angel and no saint, but nevertheless, he is a man of intelligence and great courage. And at the head of Russia, he has the means of standing up to the one world government.